क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, कंस्ट्रक्ट एन आइसोस्केलिस्ट राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल ए बी सी वेयर एंगल ए सी बी इज ऑफ 90 डिग्री एंड ए सी इज ऑफ 6 डिग्री. नाउ यू विल थिंक टीचर नो हाइपोटेनस हैज बीन गिवन, नो नॉट अ मेंशन ऑफ एनी साइड और एनी लेग, तो हाउ कैन बी राइट इट इज आर एच एस. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट वी हैव टू डिस्कस हियर. It is isosceles right angle triangle. So both the sides means both the legs are of equal length, whether it is AC or BC. Now, as you have mentioned, we have to draw a rough sketch first. As you have mentioned here, angle C is of 90 degree and AC is of 6 centimeter. So C is of 90 degree. Now if I'll keep A here, then AC will be 6 centimeter, and because one side is of 6 centimeter, this side is also become 6 centimeter. So your BC is also 6 centimeter. Now here is, you can see here, hypotenuse has been not given. It's okay. Because you can say SAS property you can use here, side angle side. You can use here SAS property. Okay. So first of all, we will draw AC of 6 centimeter with the help of scale. Okay. And 6 centimeter it is here. Just now you have to draw a little bit longer line because you need to construct C, angle C you have to construct. So this is C, this is A, and this is of 6 centimeter. Now you need to construct C. So again take the help of compass, draw an arc of equal length on the both side of this point C. Now may just put a point here. Now from these two points you have to draw an arc of equal length. Take a center of this point, draw an arc of equal length above the C, and the arc has been intersected one point. That point is here. With the help of scale, join this point and draw an angle, angular ray. Okay. Now here, as you have seen that 6 centimeter is given to you and your BC is also 6 centimeter. So on this angular ray you have to draw an arc of 6 centimeter. So keeping C as a center, children, draw an arc of 6 centimeter on this angular ray. And that point is your point B. Let me just drop this line so that you will understand. Now this is your point B. Just join point A with B. And that is your 6 centimeter. So this is 6 centimeter. BC has been 6 centimeter. AC has been 6 centimeter. You don't need to worry about this. So this is not RHS kind of triangle. This is SAS kind of triangle. Now you can write the steps of construction as I will mention in the tuition. Thank you.